Gundam, with lots of music, videos, and extras.